smell what The Rock is cooking?
Should be an awesome matchup between these two men. Miz goes behind.
High elbow to the face.
Well, he had a great win last week, and he's looking to build on that success here tonight.
Look at the eyes.
Here come the fists again.
And the punches rain down once more.
Knocked into the middle of next week. He's putting those educated feet to good use. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. Great counter by The Rock. The Miz is like the high school bully that got the cheerleaders. I can't help but root for any opponent that faces him.
Will be a physical battle.
The Miz escaped that one.
Backdrop, and that was a nasty landing. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. King, how can you not be impressed with what The Miz has accomplished over the past couple of years?
Yeah, The Miz has accomplished a lot, but he never fails to let the world know about it. What a loudmouth blowhard.
What a match this is going to be. Miz controlling the waist.
And there's a counter by the most electrifying man in sports entertainment. Oh, my gosh.
How wise is The Miz? How smart is The Miz?
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
Well, it looks like the Great One has come here tonight to land the smackdown.
Again, just look at this. He's and the punches rain down once more.
No one does it better than The Rock.
And that punch lands hard, and the knuckles connect.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? An impressive combination of kicks. The Brahma Bull is all fired up,
controlling the head. This is a sickening assault.
You hear how his leg connected?
Oh, what a whip. Rattling every fiber of his being.
Miz has the headlock.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
These superstars, The Rock.
And The Rock. In position, ready to strike. Rock has him up.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Miz from behind.
To the mat.
That's the safest place to be.
your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Miz goes behind.
Oh my gosh, turned inside out. What an impact from that kick.
Miz controlling the waist. WWE fans watching this match all around the world. The tension, the drama, this is electric.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
And there he goes again.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring. What a nasty elbow. Now back to the ring.
This man is a third-generation performer in this business. The WWE is in The Rock's blood.
Miz from behind.
Folded up, end over end. Oh, what a painful kick.
Got the arm up.
Oh, and he lands that one right to the head.
Miz would never allow that.
Not this.
He's looking.
Oh, did you see the force behind that?
And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
Right in the kisser.
Some more trash talking.
One, two.
Look at this! Big bulldog! And did you hear the impact on that kick?
There's another great kick. Launched back into the ring.
Elbow to the bridge of the nose. Are we gonna see it, Cole?
I think so.
Oh, and another rock bottom connects.
We got a cover.
Two.
Three.
The Rock wins. The Rock does it.
Well, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match. And here are just some of the highlights.